What's going on, guys? Welcome to the stream. I'm going to be streaming some Star Tropics on the NES, that is the Nintendo Entertainment System. We need to bring that kind of stuff back. Like, let's have the PlayStation 4 Entertainment System, or I don't know. Just keep it with Nintendo, I suppose. The Wii U Entertainment System. Wii U ES. I don't know, is that good? I'm being asked, why are you streaming so late? It's about 10 o'clock my time. I don't know about any of you. Maybe you're the same, maybe you're later, maybe you're earlier. But I was supposed to stream earlier with my wife. We were supposed to do something, but plans changed up, whatever. Don't ask, man. Don't ask. I was going to stream Final Fantasy VI, but, you know, I think I'm going to stream that tomorrow solo by myself so I can continue with that stream walkthrough of mine. It's been, like, a couple months. Some of you may not even realize I was streaming it in the first place. But, yeah, I'm going to be playing some Star Tropics. We're gonna start up here. Oh no, it's select. Yeah, that's right. I'm using the directionals up and down. Like, what the hell? Register your name. Guys, does anyone have a name? So yeah, I'm streaming late because I have an hour to kill, and I wanted to stream something because, I don't know, man. Let's have a stream, right? And it can be fun. I recently played Star Tropics. Someone think of a funny, silly, stupid name for me. I recently played Star Tropics like a month ago for a private video on my Patreon. Someone requested it, and I did a vid for them. And I think I played Star Tropics a long, long time ago. You know, so many games, right? And I completely forgot about it. And the game was so much fun. I forgot all about how cool this game really, really is, huh? Boop, boop, boop. All right, well, I'm going to name them then. Where are the... Oh, man. X is... How do I delete? This is so stupid. What's the delete button on this? A, B, right? You know what? That's his name. A. Perfect, right? It's horrible. So I registered the name. That's like classic NES stuff for you. Classic NES is when you hit select to like... That's like Zelda type stuff. Old school Zelda stuff, man. Yeah, that really is the Nintendo Entertainment System right there. And you know what? All A's. That's actually very appropriate. Because people would always do that, like when you put in an arcade high score, for instance, or I don't know, whatever, man, who cares. So Star Tropics is a really interesting game. It actually is. Some of you may not be familiar with it, and if you're not, I think you should stick around. Boop, boop. It has catchy music, it has catchy gameplay, it kind of has like, it's kind of like Zelda in Final Fantasy, and like in The Adventures of Lolo or Kiko Cubicle. Like, there's puzzles and dialogue. It's really interesting. It's a very cool game. There was a sequel, Star Tropics 2. I don't remember that at all. And I vaguely remember this until it was requested, and then I was playing through and I was like, oh yeah. I don't know. So this is like a little village here. And I'm pretty sure you register your name, but you have an assigned name anyway, so it's like that. Welcome to Coral Cola. Coral Cola, that's right. Thank you, half-naked guy. And there's a pig who says oink oink. That's awesome. Mike, that's right, that's his name, Mike. Mike, you're an ace pitcher, I hear. Show me how to throw a fastball sometime. Where am I? So, he's a baseball player? What is this place? Throw a fastball? These guys look kind of primitive, and I can see the pig's anus right there. See the pig's anus? I have to hurry. I'm gonna roast a pig for your welcome party. Oh man, that pig. It'd be funny if that pig just all of a sudden took off. Who are you? Stay away from here. So, I mean, on the bottom screen, you can see, like, empty boxes. We're gonna get items. Hearts. Gee, Zelda, anybody? Points. And nothing. When was this game officially out? Like 87, 88, something like that? I know it's after Zelda. I miss Coral, 1990 maybe. I miss Coral, 1990. Do you think I'm pretty? Boop, 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 boop. All right, so he's an ace pitcher. Welcome to Sea Island. So we're gonna talk to all these stupid people real quick. How's everyone doing tonight? It's Sunday night, right? Is everyone unwinding? Everyone relaxing? Tell me what you're up to. Have you met our chief yet? He's waiting for you. Of course, you might be watching this on my YouTube channel. It may not be Sunday night anymore, but why don't you tell me what you were doing Sunday night? So I'm playing for an hour? Yeah, probably about. Mike, your uncle told me about you. I feel like we are old friends. No, kid. No, listen, I don't know you. I don't want to know you. Why is everyone, like, pretty much naked here? Jesus. Like, this odd island, this odd village. I've been waiting for you. I'm Chief Coral Cola, and a good friend of your uncle. Listen, Mike, I have some bad news. Last night, try not to be too upset, but your uncle, Dr. Jones, has been abducted. We must keep this from the islanders so they don't panic. You are the best hope of rescuing Dr. Jones. I don't know what to do. Can you help? Dude, no, man. You people are weird. You freak me out. I think I'm not native to this island, if you catch my drift. So, no. Oh, but you are the best hope of rescuing Dr. Jones. I don't know what to do. No, dude, no. No. No, is this like Final Fantasy VI with Terra's decision? Bannon, fuck off. Bannon? Bannon? No. No, Bannon. Bannon! You know, you kind of remind me of Bannon a little bit. Put you on a raft, a couple of smacks to you, the face by an octopus, probably take you out too. The only difference between Bannon and you is at least he wore some clothes, man. You see, it's about those old NES games, right? No matter what, if you say no to all these answers back in the day, it doesn't matter. At least Final Fantasy VI and games like that around the SNES era, I guess, started to kind of change things up a little bit. I mean, yeah, there was like a different scene you could have there in that segment of FF6. Oh, good, yeah. You're so brave. Take this island yo-yo. You may think this yo-yo is just a toy, but it's very powerful. Mike, you're an ace pitcher. Use it. I've got a yo-yo. It's the 80s or maybe the 90s now, but you know, yo-yos, it's a bigger thing back then. Mike, it looks peaceful around here, but in the dark below, many monsters have appeared these last few years. Don't let them get you. Mike, the fate of your uncle is in your hands. Find a tunnel in the village and hurry to Dr. J's laboratory. Dr. J. So it's very bizarre, isn't it? It's a very odd kind of game when you start. Your uncle, Dr. Jones, is so nice, he smells like peaches. I mean, what? Oh, last week I met Dr. J. He was very busy solving some strange puzzle. Dude, this guy is a sexual predator right here. What the hell is this guy doing over here? Last night, I gazed up at the Southern Cross. Suddenly, I saw many shooting stars. Legends say shooting stars are omens of disaster. Oh me, oh my! Man, the 80s, early 90s, let me tell you, a different time. Many reasons. Where do you come from? Americola? I think Coca-Cola was a big deal. Was that before Pepsi, you know, redid their campaigning, you know? Weirdly, they show the pig's asshole, I know. Their puckered butthole. I heard you were coming. Want to go fishing? Now, let's get to some fun puzzle stuff right now, okay? Ah, you're Dr. J's nephew! Here's the tunnel. Good luck. This is NES. Let's get straight to the point. Buka, buka, buka. Pros and cons, right? You know? Oh, hi. I'm the shaman and sister of the island chief. Your uncle was abducted because he found a secret in the lost ruins. I have purple hair and great hope that you will succeed in rescuing Dr. Jones. Just like your North Star Island sailors, look for the Southern Cross. Mike, many wild monsters await you in the dark below. But remember, the magic of the Southern Cross is always on your side. Now begin the test of island courage. Good luck. Hey, listen, lady. So, saving your data, don't... Didn't I tell you about the catchy music? And yeah, now look at this. So, we went from kind of a far away, kind of top-down view. Now we're a little bit... I don't know, this looks like a lot of, like, dozens and dozens of NES games. We're, like, zoomed in closer. How do we use the... Oh, there's the jump, ready? Jump, yo-yo. And of course, that's like an attack. Yo-yo. Does anyone watching... Does anybody use a yo-yo? Yeah, man. I think I had a yo-yo. Wow, here's the difference, too. This is back in the day. You know why you can tell? Not just because of graphics. Because they're not slamming your ass with tutorials, dude. So here's the thing. We can jump like a spit. The controls are good, but also a little odd. Like, you can jump over one space. And, you can turn directions, but when you do it, there's a pause. So if I want to look up... If I want to walk up, he doesn't do it right away instantly. There's like a small sudden pause, and the game mechanics is like that for a certain reason due to the puzzles, and it's hard to explain. You just kind of have to play the game. Not that I'm an expert at this game. It's kind of just a way so you can turn and not walk into things. Does that make sense? Like these slugs, right? So it's kind of like, once again, like semi-Zelda-ish right here, you know? Taking out all these enemies here in the... It really is Zelda-ish. Taking all these enemies out, and then you kind of... Look, the door will open, right? Stuff like that. You get stars. What do the stars do again, though? Lives. The potion stars. What are the stars about? I can't totally remember, but it'll come back to me, probably. So yeah, if I jump up and... Yeah, you have to move the directional pad, too, to have a jump direction. Right, so some of these blocks open up a secret or two. Dave, do you remember me? Yeah, Mini Syndicate, you were here on the last stream, right? It is kind of silly, though, like I'm trying to walk to the next spot, but no, you have to jump. Like I said, the controls are just... It's just the way it is with this game, I guess. Not bad, just maybe different. Especially if you haven't been playing, like, retro stuff recently or something. I don't know. Come here, rat asshole! There you go. Nintendo NES. This is a good chill game. I believe I rented this game. Rats and Slugs. Maybe we should name it that right now. Show me how to throw that fastball. Like... Oh, that's like the yo-yo and the fastball. Maybe we'll get a baseball at some point, probably. Oh, yeah, that makes complete sense for many reasons. We need to open this door. Yeah, secret there. We'll jump on that just in case. Boop, 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 boop. Now, I do believe if I die, I have to start this whole thing again, like back at the first door entrance. That sucks. I don't want to die. Let's not do that, right? Oh no, you don't. So you gotta watch your hearts. Watch the hearts. I don't know, man. I just wanted to play something like... I wanted to play something old. Which way, though? Little doors here, you know? I wanted to play something a little, like, on the old side. You know, I have an hour, like I told you guys. Left and right. I don't even know if that's the right way. Even when I did the video for someone on Patreon, and I can't recall what, oh, there we go. What'll this... Aha. I'm just gonna go straight up. I'm not even gonna waste my time with that left-right shit. Oh, there's a treasure! This... Once again, I'm just not thinking about Legend of Zelda at all. Link didn't have... Did Link ever have a yo-yo? I swear to God. Did he? I hope not. Selects different stuff, and it's like a fireball now. Boop, boop, boop. Oh, I see. So wait, that's... Do we open this door? There we go. I was about to go back. Yeah, welcome back, newish viewers, maybe, you know, that have been catching my streams lately here on Twitch. Once again, subscribe to me on YouTube. My streams are always there. Speaking of my YouTube projects, I'm going to be starting a new project this Tuesday. New Tuesday, new project. I wonder why Tuesday. Do games come out on Tuesdays again? No, they come out on Sunday. Whoa! Snake assholes here. Which door do I go to? So there's bad dudes. I think they're being bad. Oh yeah, anyway, yeah, new project. Oh, you know what? Yeah, since I'm streaming. Yeah, new project happening this Tuesday, and I'm actually contemplating, because, you know, I do a lot of walkthroughs, so I make like 30-minute video parts, and then, you know, I record again and again and again, and part one through a million. I don't know how many parts it could ever be. Whatever the project calls for, right? So I'll upload it, and good stuff. And, yeah. I was thinking, though, of making this new game, this Tuesday project. What is that? Oh, good, I need it. I was thinking of, making that a stream project for once. What do you guys think? Should I just do a regular 30-minute video kind of thing with this new game being released this Tuesday? Or should I make it kind of a stream thing? I mean, I put them on my YouTube anyway, so... You know, shit. Right? I don't want to waste the fireballs, but those snakes... Where are these bats? Oh no! Gotta watch out. Damn. Hey, bat. Come on. There we go. I just want to get rid of those bats. There we go. I need a heart or something. Ah. No hearts. I'm secretly watching you. Thank you. I hope not through the peephole through a bathroom or something, or I don't know what you're thinking. Where's Bailey and Lulu? Oh, they're here. They're just laying down. In fact, if I can turn my body, you might be able to see Lulu right there in her little doggy igloo. See her right there, right? But, yeah, Bailey's over there. Stream thing? Stream thing? I don't know. Does that mean you're in favor of me streaming the project? This new project? Oh boy. Oh, dude. Oh, well, I did not mean the jump there. Well, that's really bad. I did not mean to do that second jump. This is really bad already. I don't want to die. Oh, jump! I could do it, though. I can take him. Shit, I don't think that's affecting him. His mouth has to be open, I think. Whoa, man. You gotta be pretty precise. Did I get him? See, here's the problem. I'm out of fireballs, dude. Can my yo-yo even reach? Maybe. No, I don't think it can. What am I supposed to do? Oh, man. See, now here's such the here's the bummer, man. I'm back at the beginning. I'm so mad I took that unnecessary hit. I didn't really quite mean the jump back to the middle platform. Well, this should only take me like 5 minutes to get all the way back through, but yeah, man. Oh, wait, I don't have to go all the way back through. That wasn't the first room. Okay. I don't recall there being a checkpoint, but whatever, I don't even care. Oh, no! That sucks, dude. Hey, where'd he go? Give me a heart. Oh, I need a heart. I need to replenish. Let's check. Two lives. I'm not really nervous here. It'll be fine. Here's the thing. 25? Is that enough? Maybe. What a hard game? No, well, I don't think it's hard, actually. I really should have been able to beat the boss. That's really... It's like my fault. I don't mean, maybe later could get a little crazier, sure. Oh, man. Oh, whoa! Okay, now that kind of threw me for, why'd he turn? Okay, well that actually sucked ass. I'm a little annoyed here. So you gotta be quick with your action moves because turning, like I was talking about with the controls, not that the controls are bad, but you just kind of have to plan your attacks, right? You know, before you do them, you gotta really kind of think things through. It's one of these types of games. Plan your move and then do it. It's not straight up Zelda in that regard, you know, like an old NES Zelda, I guess. I used to play Adventures of Lolo or Kickle Cubicle. Kickle Cubicle was a personal favorite of mine. I think Lolo is a little more popular. I don't know. That's my opinion. But I love it. I did a walkthrough of Kickle Cubicle for the NES. It's on my Dave the Usher. It's in my Dave the Usher playlist. Way back from like 2008. Actually, you know, Kickle Cubicle was an arcade game first. I think only in Japan though. All right, let's try this again. No! Damn it! These bats! I hate the bats, man. They're buttholes. Half a heart gone. All right, here we go, ready? What is that? What are you? If there's a pattern. Fireballs, then no fireballs. Is it always like that? So now no, there's fireballs that time. Fireballs that time. I don't know if there's a pat. Fireballs again and again. You just gotta, I mean, I'm not taking chances. I'm just shooting one out and then not taking any chances. That would have been a good opportunity. Waste. Ah! There you go, you punk bastard! Die! Alright. It's not that hard. What's going on, guys? You had your channel for a long time. Yeah, man, 2008. Started making my videos February of 2008. It's been 8+ years. I hope to make it to 10. If I don't burn out. some people, some old timers like myself, they burn out, man. I don't hope to. What do you guys think? Burn out? Will Dave the Usher ever burn out? 2008 YouTube. Let me tell you about 2008 YouTube. Long time ago. Big differences back then. I've done it! Okay, save. Thank you. I guess it was a giant anaconda. More convincing than the anaconda from those live-action movies. Although they were voiced by Frank Welker, so... You know, it's funny, that first Anaconda movie, I saw it in the theaters for my birthday back in, what was that, 98? Something like that, late 90s. So I made it through. Let's go talk to this half-naked guy. They're all half-naked. Hi, I'm Babu, Dr. J's assistant. Mike, you know Dr. J has a submarine called Subsea? The ID code to start the engine of Subsea is 1492. I think I'll remember that. 1492 ID. So, whatever. Please get on board Subsea in the laboratory. You don't think I'll burn out anytime soon? Thank you. Dave, you were my first Transformers channel. Awesome stuff. Yeah, Dr. Jesus is... Oh, man. I wish I could tell you more, but I'm afraid you know, it would probably... Oh, select does this. You are now at chapter 1. Is that it? What does start do? Nothing. Alright. Well, we're here. Is this the laboratory? It's a robot. It's like the late 80s or whatever. This is how it was, man. Oh, that looks like a classic robot. I used to have one of those toddler kid robots called, what was it, Robbie the Robot from the late 80s, mid 80s, something like that. Anyone remember that one? Can't remember the toy company that put him out. I still think I have that thing somewhere. In the cockpit of Subsea. Welcome on board. I am the navigational computer of Subsea. Call me Navcom. Input the ID code now and happy birthday, Polly. ID code 1492. Start engine. Aye aye, Captain. Why is the robot here? Why is it a robot? Subsea is ready to launch. All ahead full. All ahead full. Alright, old translation games. Oh, thank you for seeing me off. Goodbye, you half-naked idiots. What game comes out Tuesday is being asked to me. I am not telling you, man. It's a surprise. It's a secret. Not telling you. Chapter 2, Dolphins. After a few hours voyage, Subsea is in the ocean, and whatever. Not telling you. Take that. It's a surprise. I don't know. What games come out Tuesday? Can't be... It can be somewhat of a certain guess, right? I'm going back the way I came. I guess the village is destroyed. Alright, why don't we just head east? Kui, kui, kui! Okay, kui, kui? Kui, kui, kui! Okay, kui, kui? Navcom here, Captain. She is a female dolphin. We'll begin translation. Kui, kui! Kui, 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 kui? Please find my son. He has disappeared. Captain, may I promise her to find her boy dolphin? Survey says no! Kui, 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 kui. Please find my son. He has disappeared. Listen, no, man. Like, why should I do anything for you anyway? You're a dolphin. You know, you're like one of the only other... species on this planet that has sex for pleasure other than us humans and what was it, apes, chimpanzees or whatever, and you sexually assault people at SeaWorld, man. I'm not talking about the killer whales, that's a whole other issue. I'm just talking about, and not just like SeaWorld places, I'm just talking about dolphin places, man. You grind up on us people and you rub one out, Dolphins are horn dogs, and it's disgusting. I'm not helping you. I hope your kid's dead. And once again, you can't... Yeah, I think you know what I'm talking about, Moogle Master. Rob the Robot, R-O-B. Yeah, maybe. School starts on Wednesday for you. Seriously? What school is this? This is like not really even mid-August yet. This is early August. You must be like down south, right? I do believe they start schools a little bit sooner because they want to end school sooner. You know what I mean? Before it gets too hot. Or are you just going to college? Is it just college time? I don't know. I have no idea what grade you're in. I think, if I remember, you're a youngin'. You're a young kiddo. So we're gonna help the stupid dolphin. Quee, quee, quee. Thank you. Please find my son. You said that already. I say it a lot. Hoo-ah! All right. So I have to find a dolphin. This is dumb. What is this? Sea otters rape dogs. What? That's the comment. That's the comment I... Comment of the year. The comments we get. It's little bastards that eat on their bellies. Sea otters. There's like a light tower. A watchtower. Or whatever. I don't even know what kind of tower. What is it? Fire tower. Can I get burned by the... Ow, hot! See, this is an old Final Fantasy game, man. Cecil would be touching that fire and it would just be... Ah, hot! Or, I don't know, I'd say something like that.
Hello, I maintain the lighthouse. So, you're looking for a boy dolphin? Sorry, but I have not seen him. Oh, please visit my wife at our south house. She enjoys company, you know. Company I can no longer provide because of an old accident with a goat. I was kicked, so if you wouldn't mind just going over there.
What? What is... What?
This island has some secret tunnels. Try searching for them. And please visit my wife at our south house. She enjoys company.
Dude, man, what is up with this guy? Whoa! So let's go to the south house, dude. Right?
We're gonna have to find a secret then. I think I might have an idea.
So, by the way, it was at this point where that Patreon video I did for this Patreon member of mine. I stopped kind of right here. So I am very much out of guessing at what could be coming up next, you know. So there you go. So I really don't have any more vague memories of this game, basically. Is this the house? All right, everybody. Well, let's get to it. Hey guys, in the stream or watching later, I'm gonna have to ask all younger viewers under the age of 17 to leave because this is gonna get a little bit crazy and nasty, I'm guessing, man. Okay? Rated MA, mature, not for you guys. See you later. Turning out the lights. Did you leave yet? All right. So, I'm sure they're about to do the nasty. Let's do it.
Welcome, welcome. It's so seldom my husband and I get visitors. So you're looking for a boy dolphin. Sorry, but I have not seen him.
But early this morning I saw a bottle on the beach. I wonder if it's a clue to the lost dolphin.
Where do you guys sleep anyway? It's like a prison cell in here, Jesus Christ. And you thought like old Final Fantasy games and Zelda games or whatever were like
not advanced with the layouts of the buildings and rooms, and I don't even see a single bed in there!
So wait, oh, there's the bottle.
Oh, I had no idea how to... Oh, you know what? You can see a slight discoloration right there next to the mountain, but I had no idea I could do that, actually.
Just lucky. Bottle?
You've got a bottle, bitch! There is a note in the bottle. You read it? You read it? What? What are you saying? With a question mark? Help! Captured by evil aliens! Tell my nephew to use code 1776! Dr. J. Captured by aliens?
You wanna read it again? Yeah.
So, captured by evil aliens.
But now where do we go?
Evil aliens, everybody!
See, I thought I almost could, like, walk through there. Evil aliens. Let's talk to her. Well, let's just make sure she's...
Are you sure, ma'am? I'm leaving.
And wait, what about the dolphin? So, like, I have to find a boy dolphin. And now there's aliens? What should I be doing here? Let's walk around here, then. I don't think there's... Probably back to the firehouse.
Oh, wait. Navcom here, Captain! Input the ID code now.
Alright.
1776. Aye, aye, Captain. Submergible system ready. Please press B button when you want to submerge. Ooh.
So, I can go down. I wonder if it has anything to do with the light-colored water.
We'll find out.
Probably have to... Let's get... So what's over here? I don't see anything discolored. Let's go talk to Numbnuts again. All right.
Oh, you know what? Yeah, see the discolorated water right there, the light blue water?
I bet maybe... I thought I tried the submerge over there, though.
But let's just quickly talk to this guy. This island has some secret tunnels. Try searching for them.
Please visit my wife every time. Well, there's gotta be a secret. I need to reach it. Like right here. Come on!
Anyone press B on the squiggly lines in the water?
Yeah, I see the squiggly lines over there, but those ones are out of my reach. Did I... pass a squiggly line up? Let's go back. Over here? Maybe I didn't see it. Okay, here we go. Those squiggly lines, yeah. So squiggly line to squiggly line. I see.
Still wonder about that light blue water though. All right, I see a little tunnel.
How do we get to that? Oh, okay.
Got a big heart!
Cool. Ooh, and you replenish me. Thank you very much.
New place!
Okay, new little cave thing. Whatever. I got some hearts. Good. I'm not... No idea what to expect, so...
Whoa, what is...
Ah.
Oh, whoa! Okay, hi, how you doing? Two hits, do it. Was that a baseball bat?
Oh.
And the baseball bat, I guess it's a weak baseball bat because it will probably crack and break eventually. I only get 30 total swings. Oh, the weapons in this are... I hate the bats. The weapons in this are hilarious. Yo-yo bat. Such a Nintendo kind of thing. It's just so funny. Oh, you know, I was about to say, wait a minute. You need to time your jump, and I was like, the hell with it. So you better watch that right there. That's how you get killed. Ooh, this is gonna be fun, man. Time jumps and... Fish frogs coming. Oh, you asshole. Bullcrap. Bull. I bet one swing takes care of him. This game. Hold on. I'll read. Reading comments is gonna get me killed, too. Oh, hey, the only pie's here. How you doing? This game loves to troll players so hard. It's fantastic. Yeah, it is kind of an asshole. So, yeah, okay. Oh, that sucks. The snakes there. No! No! Where are my heart replenishers? Should use the bat more. I'm in big trouble. Saxcat, how you doing? I see some old names. Some old familiar names. How you guys doing? Damn, man. Some old familiar names from an old gaming website. I don't know if I can jump over. Dude, I'm having some problems here now, man. Trial and error, and then some. I'm gonna have to be... Just kill me, actually. I'm gonna have to be real patient. What I said about the controllers, like moving left, up, down, and how it pauses, yeah. I feel like the game had to do it. It's like they had to sacrifice that in order to make the game. Then again, maybe not. They probably could have done it better. Move, bat!
No!
Oh! One hit kills him. I hate you. Purple-haired witch? I got nothing. Alright, so I'm starting here. That's fine. Yeah, that's... You know what I don't get, though? I only have 3 out of 6 hearts. That sucks. Oh, man. Shouldn't some of these enemies drop hearts? Zelda style? Probably. Maybe eventually. Yeah, I'm gonna really have to focus some energy here into... Gotta be patient. I hate being patient. Jesus, they're everywhere! The more you die, though, I will tell you this. It only makes you wanna try again. You know what I call that? Classic NES hook and bait. Classic hook and bait NES. Heart drops are so unfairly rare in this game. Yeah, I guess they are, man. Knew he was coming because I remembered. Now where's the other one? Oh! Oh, cool. You can get him on the backside. That's good. Still, man, that doesn't really... Give me a heart! Give me a heart! No! And you can't... When you jump, you only jump straight up. Probably not a good idea to try and jump
Whoa! Ah! Probably not a good idea to jump over enemies. Oh. Piece of cake. That's not gonna happen. Whoa! Good God! Maybe I should just wait here. Or jump onto... It's effective! I'll say that. Just come here! I got half a heart! Like, the hell with this, dude! Come here, butthole! You son of a bitch. There we go. Oh, that activated and switches back over there. Awesome. Man, yeah, this game, I think it can be a little hard, huh? Watch something just come out and kill me now. I hope there's a checkpoint like right here. That would be nice.
Oh, dude! Oh.
Bye-bye. I'll see you later. What do you think, guys? How long can I go here? Yeah. Oh, look! Hearts! Oh, I see. Oh. Don't start. Oh, sweet. Run! Get out! Yes! Yes, it's an asshole! The grid-based movement is an asshole, yeah? Very much is. Can you guys go away? Yeah, you know what? The yo-yo, I guess the yo-yo, I should have known. It has a better, longer range than the bat. Practice makes perfect, I guess? I guess. Whoa! There you go. I used to hear this. No! Oh! Sax Cat, I don't want to make you feel bad, but without a doubt, you just got me killed, man. I used to hear this music in my nightmares. You bastard, you got me killed just now. This is what happens when you stream. Streaming means automatic worst gameplay, usually. I don't know. Unless you don't care about the people who's watching you. I always have to care. So what sucks is I have to start over, but you know, it's okay. And I'm gonna beat this, man. Son of a bitch. A heart would be cool. That was shitty. Dude, I was doing so... That was my best run. The run that Sax Cat, you got me killed. That was my best run. Oh, look, there's a heart. Man. Was that our first heart? Okay, so I got an extra heart. I'm doing good. We gotta keep it good. We gotta keep it good this time. No distractions here. No distractions. Bats. I hate the bats, man. That was almost close. Woof! There you go. I'm more nervous about falling in the water. Oh, it's impossible to get that guy. Just with the bat. Let's switch to the bat. There you go. Good thing I did. Alright, not bad. go up.
Butthole.
Okie dokie. Here we go. Come here. Woof! There we go. Looking good. Oh dear God, don't die though. I'm nervous. Alright. We're golden for now. You get a medicine. I think if you have enough stars, you can get a heart too, from what I remember. Alright. You know what? I'm gonna read the chat, like, when I have nothing to fear on the stage. That's what I should do, man. So, I feel like that snake is just... Why would I go and approach that snake? Switch to the bat. There you go. That's what you want to do, man. That's what you want to do, man. Alright. I should switch to... Okay. And I got two hearts. Yeah, there you go. Let's see here. Anything. I did something. I'll probably kill that snake. Actually, I'll use the bat. Because the snake hides the exit, yeah. Yeah, we gotta... We'll get him. And that's how you do it. It can get diagonal enemies. One spot diagonal. I don't see any... It's gotta be here somewhere, but... Where? Maybe over here? Oh, is that a... Oh, no. No. There's cracks everywhere. Chat might be telling me. Go back to the switch. Did I not jump on the switch? Jump on it or something. Oh, you know, is this, I think I see a... There we go, yeah. Is that what you meant? Subtle, but, yeah, it's there. You can see, like, little shadows or cracks or... Subtle, but there. Uh-oh, boss. Oh, God. Whoa! Ah! Oh! Swing and a miss! There you go. Alright. Stay with the bat. Okay, well, I hear boss music. Oh, dude. Not good. Not good. Oh, okay, we're out of here? Man, I take it back. The controls really are an asshole at times. I thought that was the boss I had to kill, but... Woof. And remember, guys, I always say this multiple times. So now I'm here? I say this multiple times, but if you miss any part of this stream, you can always catch it on my YouTube channel later. I upload it in full. Hey! Damn it! Come on! I think, is that a crack? Yeah. So, this is, a chest here. Can I fuck this up here? Let's see, push that up. Can Can I even? Oh. I don't know why, man. It's like Zelda. I thought I could push the blocks. Man, I such Zelda stuff. No, you jump on them. Of course. Jump on this. Oh, right. Okay. And what the hell is that? Oh, was that an extra life? What the hell? What did I just get, guys? Second game, and the series was just so fun. Or it was just no fun, you said. So disappointing. Yeah, that's what I remember kind of reading. Whoa! Dude! Go! Go walk, stupid! Oh, shit! Use it to freeze the boss? Use what? I was not expecting that guy to pop out. I have my bat item totally gone, by the way, which is always cool. Sucks. What if I just go straight up here anyway? Oh, I can't go back! It's probably a disadvantage of me now. Oh, I am so screwed. Hey! Come here! Got medicine. I'm so mad I just jumped into the water back then. Nothing else in here. Ah, never mind. Do 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 do. Oh, this just like Zelda music playing right there, man. Ah, oh god. If I can get out of here alive. Oh man, you can jump some enemies, huh? So I'm back here. I guess that was worth it, huh? So guys, I just picked up a potion. How do I use said potion? I assume it revives your health. And I still don't know what that is. Select doesn't really... Oh, there's the pause. Start? Well, the start is the pause. Let me see here. When I hit the select button, I hear a noise, but... I don't know. Nothing seems to be going on here. Stab the walls for a spot to bomb. Wait. That's Zelda. Oh, that's Zelda too. Yeah, never mind. Yeah, tell me about it. Oh, crap. If I can just kill them real quick. Come on, no! Oh, it's so obnoxious. Oh, it's gone now? How do I use the damn potion? Maybe it's automatically. Oh no, the dolphin! I can't die now! Get this thing away from me! He's skitzing out! Oh crap. Oh dude! Whoa! What the? What the hell am I supposed to do here? It's only Pi saying it's pause up or down. Oh, you're right. Man, I did not know that move. You're right. So pause and then I can, oh man. Is it gonna unpause? Okay. So what's this? Okay, I replenished my health. That's good. What does the snowman do? Look at this. This thing's crazy. you freeze him when he comes up to you, and then you wail on him. So I gotta wait for him to approach me. I use the snowman after he... jump! Because, you know, the pattern of this boss, I have no idea. So let's see. I use the snowman. Oh, like, oh, I see. Wow. So, here we go. Come on! Come on, you squid bastard! Die! Still alive. Hold on. Gotta time it right. Pause. That's so weird. And then you use an item. Once again, kind of like Zelda, but I think this is, like, weirder. There you go. That's how you do it. So, freeze him up. Oh! Just better finish him off. There you go. Good stuff, man. I did it. That was crazy. No deaths. Throughout the whole, well, with the boss the first time. Oh, no, I rescued the asshole dolphin. Go away. What do you want? Oh, I know what you want, you horn dog. Lulu! Come here, girl. Say hi to the stream. Say hi to the stream, baby girl. Lulu, look. It says, wow, you've done it, man. We did it, girl. We did it, baby. Oh, no. So, Lulu, we took him down. Didn't I tell you, though, this game is fun? It can be, it's like frustrating, but also frustratingly fun. It's one of those. So I've done it. Now saving.
Are you proud, Lulu? Mwah.
What'd you miss? You missed me beating the crap out of this annoying squid boss, but don't worry, you can always watch that later on my YouTube. Maybe I'll make a save file, and then I can come back to this on the stream. I don't know. I'm having fun with this one. I don't know if you guys, it's like a one and done, or if you want me to return to this one. Should this be a one and done, or should I return to this one, you know? I can stream this. This can be our late night relaxing stream. What did I make the title? Happy Chill and Naked Ice Cream. Happy Chill Naked Ice Cream, man. You know, some of you might prefer chocolate or vanilla, but for flavor and for ice cream flavoring, I prefer naked. Naked ice cream. Kwee 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 kwee. Yeah, that's stuff. Navcom here, Captain. He is the boy dolphin. And even if he's not, why don't we just say, hey, we found your kid. Yeah, you're a stupid dolphin. You won't be able to tell the difference. Actually, that's really not true. Animals. Wait, actually, some animals can tell the difference, but some can't, right? I don't know how that whole thing works, you know? You're not one of mine. Shoo, shoo. But some mothers, some animal mothers take animals of a different species in. Let's not get into that whole thing right now. So, he is thanking us for saving him. Let's signal his mother. How are we gonna signal? A flare? We'll never forget your kindness. Cough it up, man. Reward time. Now we must help you. Yep. Please follow me. That's what I'm talking about. It's 5 a.m. for me, and I'm very relaxed, says Marie. 5 a.m. What country are you in? You're east somewhere, that's for sure. Dave, I'm getting a pit bull puppy. Name him Dave. The Usher. Actually, don't do that. We'll never forget your kindness. You said that already. Good luck. Day 15 where I am. Still early for me. Yeah, it's 11:15. You're on the West Coast then, aren't you, Aaron? So we're saving. Ooh, chapter 3 or whatever. Storm and calm. Suddenly it gets dark and stormy on the ocean, and the sea tosses subsea.
Oh no!
This reminds me of Final Fantasy IV with Cecil on the beach. Rita? Edward? Yang? Guess I'm alone. But I don't think our hero is going to be stumbling upon Mysidia here. So you awaken to find subsea is it's like right over there. We could probably swim there, really, if you weren't such a wuss. But it's wrecked by the storm, and the robot died. And robots feel pain in this Star Tropics world. So, dude, it hurt, man. It hurt bad. He did not enjoy it. First of all, the rocks right there, it like fell and like crammed up on his arm and like pinched his arm and like tore it off, you know, cause they're falling all over, and then punctured the ship, of course, and the ship, it sunk down, and the robot, whatever its name was stuck inside, couldn't get out, man. And here's the thing about that robot. It felt pain, but also it drowned. That robot could drown, man. It breathed air and all. So it drowned the death. The robot drowned the death, Lulu. It was pretty bad. So it's always strangely calm, though, after a storm. Yes, I love to see the beauty of the tragedy around me. That's what the heroes, the guardians in Final Fantasy X thought, you know, when Yuna was doing that calm after Killica got wrecked. You know, Titus is looking around at all little fireflies and lightning bugs flying around the air. Oh, this is. What did Titus say? It was somehow horrifying. What word did he say? He said beautiful, but somehow horrifying. What was the word? So, you know, maybe there's something to this. It was strange and somehow horrifying. What did he say? I never wanted to see it again. That's how that ended. It was strange and somehow horrifying. So, where's Yuna to do the dance for the half-naked people? I don't know. What is this place? Oh my god, you live in a smaller house than those other people.
You look tired.
Here, drink some coconut milk.
It's a special concoction I made just for you.
Oh god, coconut milk. He's gonna do things. You drink it and feel much better.
Go to... Oh, he's a nice guy. Who would have thought? Go to Miracola and find... What is the names here? Go to Miracola and find help for your wrecked ship.
I tried to get some item out of the bottle. I don't know. So I gotta fix the ship. Dude, that robot's dead. His arm was torn off by, like, shrapnel and debris, whatever. And then he drowned, like I said, man. He drowned. It was horrible. Is this another? Now saving. Ah. The robot drowned. Okay, guys. Let's take a look-see at this and see how far we can get. What the? Chocobos! Those are chocobos. Those are like... Those are blue chocobos. You telling me that's a dodo bird or something? No, man. That's a choco. Chocobo. That is a blue chocobo right there. Whoa! Man. Good to know that, Start can... Yeah. Magic items, it said, I think. Magic items, yeah. Dude, those are blue chocobos. Were we all Were some of you who know this game a little better than me expecting the bluish chocobos next? I think you were. I don't like their walking. Getting annoyed. So yeah, this game's pretty cool, man. It has like a little bit of action, a little bit of story, kinda. A little bit of puzzle solving kind of stuff. Yeah, you can never walk onto the blocks. You have to jump onto the blocks, even if it's like right in front of you. What is that? That is another weapon, but I don't know what kind of weapon that is. It's like a... What do you call those things? Some kind of slingshot thing? What's that... Anybody in the chat help me out? What's that? But no, that's And then you have the sling, and then you twirl the... Like a little ball, and then you release it. That's called something else, I think. What would you call this? I don't know. Maybe we shouldn't care. So these are flying monkeys? Dude. Two hits to kill? And they're quick, man. They go all the way across the screen. That's a plus. I'll say that. Ebola? Not Ebola. Ebola. I don't know. Ugh, these monkey dudes. I feel like you just have to, like, throw and... Just throw it out, hope that you get a target or something. I don't know. Ah! You bastard! Pretty sure that's Ebola. I'll take your word. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh, I saw that coming. Let's see how far we can make it, man. Wouldn't it be awesome if I can defeat this dungeon? Just coming in here and just waltzing on in and just saying, hey, man, I'm gonna beat you. Hell, man, this is an NES game, right? It can't be that long, right? Oh.
What?
Oh, no, come on, I had time, I was gonna jump to the right. Bullshit. Well, guys, it is almost 11:30. It is almost 11:30. They look like clackers. Can I not exit this place? Let me kill the chocobos. I guess this is a good place to call it a wrap. Hey, stream. Or comment section. Real quick, should this be a one and done kind of thing? You know, like, oh, this was nice for an hour. Or should I come back to this? You know, I can pick the game up right here where I left off. And, yeah, man, this has been a happy, chill, naked ice cream stream, right? Ebola is right, huh? It's called a sling, isn't it? Yeah, I think it might be the Ebola. Sling is a little different. Final Fantasy called, they want their chocobos back. And Zelda called. What do you think Zelda wants back? This is a cool game, though. It really is. So, yeah, man, I'm gonna go finish making my dinner. Put in some sweet potatoes, French green beans. I'm having a late dinner. I'm a late dinner eater. Anyone else? Raise your hand. A late dinner eater. I don't know about you guys. While I wait for comments to say one and done or keep it up. Zelda wants everything back. I know, right? But, I think, yeah, this is kind of a neat game. I'm very glad it was suggested to me on my Patreon. By the way, man, I'm less than some dollars away, I can't even remember, from starting a... It's like 10 or something. From starting a Twisted Metal 2 and Wipeout XL walkthrough. And actually, not only am I starting a new walkthrough this Tuesday, I have an upcoming release game, but I need to fulfill my commitment to Twisted Metal, the original Twisted Metal on the Sony PlayStation walkthrough, because that was reached on Patreon a little bit back, but I couldn't get the game. I wanted to buy it on the PlayStation Network on PS3, but dude, the PS3 is a ugh. The PS Store on the PS3, at least with my system, is ugh. But I finally was able to figure that mess out, and I was able to get the game, so I'm gonna be starting that game up. You know, that project up finally at last. More would be great. It was fun and chill. Come back to it, please, Dave. Come back. Good stuff. I say continue the game. May not make the stream, but I can watch it later on YouTube. Moogle Master eats late, too. I like eating late. I don't know why. But actually, I think that's not best. You're supposed to, like, eat, like, a couple hours before you go to bed. Because you gotta do that digesting. I know, it is slow on the PS3, and literally the worst. I know, man. It's like, a lot of people still use the PS3, right? Some people may be PS3 users and not 4, because that's their goddamn right. But Sony really doesn't give a crap anymore. It's like that system is totally obsolete now. It's like a junk relic from 50 years ago or something. That's how they're treating it. It's pretty disappointing. Ever play Twisted Metal 2? Only in my dreams every night, bruh. It's my favorite one out of the series. Yeah, like I said, that one's almost funded. I'm sure at some point that'll be funded as well on my Patreon. And Twist Metal 2 Wipeout XL walkthroughs, ahoy. So guys, yeah, I am going to call it a wrap right here. Yeah, people are commenting that PSN on the PS3 sucks. It's great on PS4, in my experience, but the PS3, terrible. Guys, I'm calling it a wrap. Thanks for coming out to the stream. Once again, you can see this in its entirety on my YouTube channel. I'm going to upload this like first thing tomorrow morning, like 8-10 hours from now or something like that. So you guys have a good day, a happy chill naked ice cream kind of night. You know, if you have some ice cream, make it a happy chill ice cream concoction. I don't know what that means. So yeah, man, I'll see you guys later. Good stuff. Social media links, all that jazz, check it out. I'll see ya. Have a good one. Goodbye. I'm gonna stop talking now. See you later. Okay, I'm serious this time. I'm going.